The weather team to watch is on Channel 7 Eyewitness News.